Come on, come on, come on.
Pterodactyl!
Ha ha! Asshole!
When I get out of this teeny-verse, I'm gonna smash it to pieces with you in it.
Yeah, well, when I get out of this teeny-verse, I'm gonna get out of the surrounding mini-verse and then the microverse around that, and guess what?
Don't make things worse, Rick! He's not gonna destroy your universe! You know, we need it to start our car!
That's what you used my universe for? To run your car?
Yeah, but don't flatter yourself. There's always AAA, you sucker!
What's he doing? What's he crafting?
I can craft stuff too, pal! Just like I crafted your reality!
You crafty son of a...
Ow! I crafted the guy that created the planet you're standing on!
Yeah, and I made the stars that became the carbon in your mother's ovaries!
I didn't ask to be born!
Alright, that's it! I'm out! I'm gonna go into the wilderness, and I'm gonna make a new life for myself among the tree people! It can't be worse than this!
Sure, okay, Morty. Just be back before sundown or the tree people will eat you.
That's a myth! Why are you trying to start a myth?
It's a prehistoric planet, Morty. Someone has to bring a little culture. And it certainly can't be someone whose entire culture powers my brake lights!